Three type of hybrid powertrain. First one is a series, second one is parallel, and the last one is power split. In a series hybrid, the power source, which is engine, is not directly coupled with the wheel, but only through the electric system. In the context of an engine hybrid, this means that all of the energy generated by the engine needs to be converted to electricity. The electricity is subsequently either stored in battery or used in the motor to propel the vehicle after going through the power control unit again. There is no direct coupling of the power source with the wheel. During regeneration, the power can also flow on the opposite direction from the wheel, converted to electricity at the motor to the battery to be stored. In a parallel hybrid, either the engine or the battery and motor or both can directly propel the vehicle. The engine can additionally recharge the battery through the motor or generator, or they can be recharged from the wheel when regenerating. Power split hybrid system. Power split hybrid system is the combination of series parallel hybrid system. It is possible to drive the wheel using the dual source, which is electric motor or the engine, as well as to generate electricity while running on the electric motor. The system runs the cars on power from the electric motor only, or by using both engine and motor, depending on the driving condition. Since the generator is integrated into the system, the battery can be charged while the car is running. The basic components of the system are the electric motor, the gas petrol engine, the generator, the power split device, power control unit. The power split device transfer part of power produced by the engine to drive the wheel, and the rest to the generator to either provide electric power for the electric motor or to recharge the battery.
Okay. This is how Honda CRZ hybrid powertrain operates. The first stage is start and acceleration. When the vehicle start or accelerate, the engine will operate with motor assist. Motor will use the electric energy stored in the battery to drive the wheel and give more acceleration to the vehicle. In cruising mode, the engine operates alone because it provides fuel efficient driving. If the vehicle needs to accelerate again, the motor will assist the engine again. When the vehicle braking, deceleration will happen. The motor will recharge the IMA battery using energy cost during deceleration. When the vehicle stop, engine will shut off. Idling stop automatically to save fuel consumption and exhaust gas.